Okay, welcome back. Let's see what's waiting behind the door. Holy shit. Oh my God. Shit. Damn, this guy has a hell of a health bar. To be honest, I battled this guy already in some co-op session with my brother, so I know some tricks of him, but it's been a while. And now I'm doing it solo, so it's gonna be tough, I guess. So try number two. Oh.
Thank you.
Come on. No. Yeah, that was better than the first try. Okay, try number three. Shit. Oh shit, I missed. Oh, that was close. Let's switch the weapon. Look at that rapid poison bar. I hate that. Holy shit. Jesus. Unbelievable. Okay, okay. Not too risky. Fuck. Holy shit! Phew. That's a bastard. Okay, a few chunks and the root chalice. Very good. Not a single blood well left. Oh boy. Oh wait, I need blood wells. So welcome to the third layer. A lizard and a hunter. I think I skipped the backstab. Wasn't the hardest one. These guys look badass. Could be from the next Dark Souls. Nice. Definitely my favorite elixir. That fucking one hit too much. Every time. I will never learn it. Let's restock on the blood wells.
Very well, let me.
Mm-hmm. Should be enough for a while. Oops. Unlike the last boss fight, I haven't did this one in co-op. So I'm curious what happens. And here she is, finally. Of course, it wouldn't be that easy. Holy shit! Oh my god! What the fuck? And now it's getting crazy. What? What was that? Where does this come from? Fuck. What? Holy shit! I just got owned. Oops. I've got a theory, by the way, with a crying baby. I will try to stop attacking if the baby is crying. Let's see if it helps to not getting caught by this strange spell. So try number two. As long as she has no weapon, let's do so much damage as possible. There's definitely something to do with the baby. Looks like one hit is enough. Okay. Like it works. And stop and start again. Oh. Come on. Oh, nice. Fuck. I wasn't careful enough. Before this part is getting too long, I would like to make a break here and keep the next try for the next part. See ya.